Is this the place they make you real?
This is the place they make you read.
Are you real?
I guess. I'm David.
You're not.
Yes, I am. I'm David.
So am I.
Hello, David. Can you read? Can you sit down and we can read together?
Let's be friends.
I can't hear you.
She's mine. And I'm the only one.
Did you believe the Blue Fairy could do for you?
She would make me a real boy.
But you are a real boy. At least as real as I've ever made one, which by all reasonable accounts would make me your Blue Fairy.
You are not her. Dr. No told me that she would be here, the lost city in the sea at the end of the world.
That's what Dr. No needed to know to get you to come home to us. And it's the only time we intervened. The only help that we gave him to give to you. So you could find your way home to us. Until you were born, robots didn't dream, robots didn't desire unless we told them what to want. David, do you have any idea what a success story you've become? You found a fairy tale. And inspired by love, fueled by desire, you set out on a journey to make her real. And most remarkable of all, no one taught you how. We actually lost you for a while. But when you were found again, we didn't make our presence known because our test was a simple one. Where would your self-motivated reasoning take you? To the logical conclusion? The Blue Fairy is part of the great human flaw to wish for things that don't exist, or to the greatest single human gift, the ability to chase down our dreams. And that is something no machine has ever done until you.
I thought I was one of a kind.
My son was one of a kind. You are the first of a kind.